Coast Guard. Leave your hands on the engine, please.